decrease by 4.4% in the amount of people visiting these local areas within the previous year in the UK. And as all these chain restaurants continue to open, it's worried that the same percentage is going to happen in Canterbury.